Is it? There it is. How about I just run into a mountain? That's even better. Oh, you want to play?
No, no, not the grinder!
Quit hitting my fucking car. If you don't stop, I'm gonna hurt you. Waste all my frickin' ammo.
Thank you.
No, it's there. It's...
Get to work.
Hi.
I need in. There's gotta be a weakness.
More party on the horizon. A convoy! A lot of them! We must get on with our sacred mission.
Thank you.
What's up? So, where are you strung up? Yeah, screw it.
Famous slayer of war boys, sawer of nuggets, driver of monstrous machines, and wastelayer of gas-clugging war camps. You are legend.
Thank you. What are you gonna give me? What do you need? That's all you wanted to tell me? Alright. It's nice to be loved. Stay out of trouble. On the road dead.
Fuel tank.
What? headquarters.
Fryer, spawn of the great flame.
Oh shit.
My children, the flock of wildfire, eagerly await their righteous salvation. They expect me to deliver them. I see in you a possible salvation.
Are you wearing NOS canisters on your head?
Gastown is doomed. The dunes outside all run red with blood. Dread Scrotus and his war boys spread their bloody gospel of the blade. But you, your goal is elsewhere. That makes you a valuable ally.
Nobody's ally.
Many of my flock have come from the path of the blade and on to the flame. You'll be rewarded in buffed up weapons.
What do you need?
Since Dread Scrotus's recent bout with death by chainsaw to the Nugget, the holy machination we call the Warm Embrace has become non-functional.
You mean that big tube mounted outside?
It leads into the gas-filled belly of Gastown. Once a sacred moon, it bellows out a pure flame, embracing the wildfire standing in its front. Now the flames have stopped. We cannot go into the tunnels, pitch black and full of flammable gas, making our torches impossible to use. Your false light there, that's the way to go.
Vehicles, huh? And I had a bunk, as much gruel and cheese and grease as I could eat. Here, and I had a plan.
This game, if it had come out either before or after, Metal Gear Solid 5, many more people would have played it.
I guess that makes Gastown a little less nasty, huh? Less pukes to threaten us around here.
Holy shit, a lot of snipers. Snipers.
The underbelly is big, Saint. My stash is safely hidden below many a dark passage and crawling tunnel. But there's a quicker way. Here, from the outside.
Like there was a road here. Oh, it's a weak gate. All right.
Stay put.
Yes, gladly. It is my sacred place.
Chum's holy wrench. As I was saying, if this game had come out either before or after Metal Gear Solid 5, many more people would have played it. The game is really good.
Over here! Fire!
What am I fighting like? You didn't like Metal Gear? I mean, I thought it was just more Metal Gear, you know, it's...
Bonafide pistons!
It's a...
What?
It's Metal Gear, I mean...